something there.
Be worth checking out.
Oh, something's there.
What? There! Take this!
This place is decayed, but there is evidence that people were here.
Nice place.
done yet! Careful! It's powerful!
It's not over yet!
An opening!
Leveled up!
It's
not over yet!
I got stronger again!
On the hull. Eletheria.
Oh. Well, guess we got all this ghost ship noise sorted out. This thing's a wreck. She don't even look seaworthy.
But we saw it floating on the water yesterday.
Yeah, or maybe we shouldn't be asking how, but who? Let me off!
This certainly looks like a pirate ship.
I wonder, could the corpses we've been seeing on the island be former members of the ship's crew?
Seems that way.
You think Captain Reed's really here? I don't like the feel of this, guys. We should get off of this ship now! The ship's bell?
We're trapped.
Is the ship about to set sail?
Oh no! Who is controlling the ship? Ah! Adel, look!
Yeah. No, 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 no. This really is a ghost ship. And it...
What on earth is going on? How can you be so cavalier about this?
Is this really harder to accept than the existence of primordials?
Or my presence in this era.
These pirates are pretty hard workers for a bunch of dead guys.
Yes, they're very professional.
How can y'all be so calm at a time like this? Me and Laxie are practically wetting ourselves in terror over here!
Speak for yourself!
Treasure! Make that freaky sound!
Treasure chest!
Yes.
A treasure chest!
Thank you. Treasure!
Hey!
Treasure chest.
Treasure!
Looks like we can rest.
Back on the deck somehow. What's going on? Ah!
What is that thing?
A ghost of some sort? Be careful, everyone.
It's Arm!
Why don't your lovers put it to good use? A ghost! And your arm. Are you?
Aye. I were once the man known as Cotton Reed. Just a fool of a freebooter made the scapegoat by the Navy and set adrift to die like a dog.
You're the Captain Reed? But you're supposed to be dead.
You read me long, didn't you? A bloody fever took hold of me, and I died with anger still festering in me heart. Because of that, me soul lost its way. And with it, the Eleftheria.
How is this even happening?
But I got a hold of myself again. Ye have me thanks, ye. Suppose it be time now.
Captain Reese.
Pardon.
I don't know how much peaceful rest I'll be getting down in the locker. Though an ocean of time separates us, so battened up.
Something's there.
How can I help you today? I'll get started. All right, finished. I'll get started. All right, finished. Leave it to me. All right, finished. Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. I'll get started. Whew, it's complete. Leave it to me. All right, finished. All right.
Yeah, let me see. You did well. This is a special one.
Hey, welcome! This one is special. 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 See you later.
At all. Huh? Sprung a leak. I'll have to take the whole thing apart to fix it.
That's great.
Rom's still got a lot of dangerous criminals on the loose. Soon as I get back home, I'm gonna hit the streets and start making some arrests. The horrors that took place here won't ever happen again in Rom.
Yeah.
Damn right. I'm counting on you, Adol. You know, I sort of feel like talking to myself. When that happens, I'm liable to let some secrets slip. I've been all kinds of places, and this ain't my first brush with strange happenings. While investigating some of those happenings, an interesting pattern started to emerge. Asteria, Felghana, the Salcedo region. The situations there are said to have been resolved by a red-haired swordsman and his companions. And I don't know if this is true or not, but supposedly, this guy, whoever he is, was last sighted in Xandria. Anyway, top brass in the Roman Navy are said to be very interested in this man. Whoever this guy is, he might be making some new friends pretty soon. Anyway, I should get back to work.
Adol.
Wow!
Yes.
Almighty Celestial Master who art in heaven. Oh, man. I must say, we finally constructed a ship to...
Yeah.
Yes. The old me would have thought that God himself made all this possible. I would have accepted that without question. But I've come to understand something during my time with everyone. Castaway Village only exists because we worked hard to create it. This is not to say that I've forsaken my faith. Our Celestial Master will always protect us. No, but at times, you need great fortitude. You must have faith in your power to dictate your own fate. I believe this is what God desires most from us. I arrived at that revelation by watching you and the others. But thank you for saying that. Please keep us in your protection until all this is over, Adol. And let's definitely get off this island.
Adol!
What do you think, Adol? I know, right? Oh, but please don't tell Dolgie. Doesn't it feel good here? The wind at the captain's watchtower feels nice and all, but it doesn't smell like flowers like this place does. So, Adol, don't worry so much, okay? Oh. I don't know what's going on, but Donna seems like she's got it rough, too. Oh, I know! The secret is, no matter where you are, you just gotta look for fun stuff. You just find something fun.
Yeah.
You're welcome. You got this, Adol. Oh, you're blushing.